Alright, I'm gonna open some packages that I got today. I think there's a bundle of stuff. Only a few packages, but I think they're loaded. So, I'm gonna find out. Everything's so disorganized. I would like to find out what I did with my box cutter. What the hell did I do with my box cutter? Box cutter. Might just have to use a big dirty chef knife. That sound fun? Seriously though, what the hell? Ugh, I'm always misplacing stuff. Should be out here. Where did it go? I'll have to find it some other time. I don't care. I'm gonna use the chef knife. Ugh. Joy-Cons, neon yellow and blue. Got four of them now. Those things are not cheap. Alright, let's see what's in the brown bag from Amazon. The sharp knife. Ooh! La la! 80s movies galore on Blu-ray. Alright. We've got the Addams Family 1 and 2 on Blu-ray. The Back to the Future trilogy on Blu-ray. Oop, I dropped it. Ninja Turtles 1, 2, and 3. The movies with the actual actors. Live-action movies. On Blu-ray, and E.T. on Blu-ray. How awesome is that, man? I've been wanting those for a while. Now, this is from Amazon. This is an Android box. This is a replacement because I ordered an Android box and the other one has already went to pot, but this is an Android box that has Bluetooth, and I can play PlayStation emulator, hook up the hard drive with all the games, and use my wireless Bluetooth controllers on it. And I was doing that with the other one, and I was fidgeting with it, and it somehow got bricked, but maybe I'll be able to fix it. And I was wanting to see if there were some instructions in here because I tossed away the other one. But so I talked to Amazon and they would refund me the money or they would send me a new one. So I just said go ahead and send me a new one because when it did work, it was great. Which it only worked for like a day and then it got bricked. But there's supposed to be ways to reset these, but I don't know how. So I was hoping maybe. Maybe this instruction booklet will tell me somehow how to fix it, but how to reflash the box. might be able to fix the other one. There's some information on here, so if I can, that'll be great. Then I'll have two of them. So, let's see. Still waiting on some games, but looks like they're not coming until next week. Roll it in there. But I got the Joy-Cons. So now I gotta find my box holder. Alright guys, that's it. And I think, is there a movie missing too? Yeah, I think there's a movie missing because what else did I order? Thought I ordered something else. Oh, I ordered Ghostbusters 1 and 2. That has not come yet, so. Alright.